Hello YouTube, and today I'm going to be showing you, or rather doing this, I'm going to be attacking with 50 wizards on Clash of Clans, and let's see how it goes, okay? I'm not only having the wizards, I'm going to have spells, and I'm going to have the king, but the troops that I'm going to be using are wizards. So let's begin. I have 7 hours. Okay. So, I need someone... Oh, this is actually pretty good. I need Dark Elixir, and this person has Dark Elixir, and plus the mortars are far away, so they won't be a big problem. Let's see if there's anything there. Okay, so I'm doing well so far. I'm gonna use the king's ability. Yeah, I got 1 star, for sure. But I don't think I'm gonna be getting 2 stars. Okay. Time to use this. And the pin spell. Oh, I think that's speed. Well, I just have one barbarian left. Okay, good. I got pretty bad loot, actually. But I got a 68%, so I would probably say this isn't a good strategy for attack. 50 wizards didn't do as much damage as I hoped. Barely got me any loot, and they get easily hurt, even though I had spells and the king with them. But they're still pretty good. Maybe with a few healers, they do better. But luckily, I got this. Yay. Okay, so thank you for watching. I hope you learned something from this video.